would let loose.
Quizás me libertaría.
But what is everybody going to think?
Pero ¿qué van a pensar de mí?
A decent, intelligent man,
un hombre inteligente,
will not jump all around and start running
puede,
around the church.
No puede brincar por todo el sitio.
He wouldn't take off a jacket and sling it up in the air.
No se quitara el jacket y lo removiera en el aire.
An intelligent woman wouldn't run around here.
Y una mujer inteligente no corría por aquí.
And her weave fall off.
Y que su peluca se le caiga.
Hallelujah. But God's not looking for intelligent folks.
Dios no está buscando por mujeres inteligentes.
God's not looking for intelligent folks.
No está buscando por gente inteligente.
He's looking for people.
Está buscando gente.
Who want the power of God to move.
Que están dispuestos a moverse.
That they'll jump.
Hallelujah. Fuego.
Give me the fire. Tell somebody I want some fire.
Dile a alguien, quiero más fuego.
My God. Hallelujah. Because when you get the fire,
pero cuando recibes el fuego,
you get the power of God.
Recibes también el poder.
Before you do anything in your life,
antes de que tú hagas algo en tu vida,
the devil has to be dealt with.
El diablo tiene que ser.
We're trying to do all kinds of things.
Queremos hacer toda clase de cosas.
We're trying to serve God.
Queremos servir a Dios.
But we haven't dealt with the devil.
Pero no hemos bregado con el enemigo.
And he's pushing us and
y nos está empujando.
Spitting on us and
nos está escupiendo.
Lying on us and
nos está mintiendo.
Messing with our health and
nos está dañando la salud.
Messing with our mind and
dañando nuestra mente.
Our marriage is a mess.
Nuestro matrimonio es un
and because we have not dealt with the devil.
Y es porque no hemos bregado todavía con el enemigo.
Why haven't we dealt with the devil?
¿Por qué no hemos bregado con el enemigo?
Because we don't have any fire.
Porque no tenemos fuego.
We don't have fire, we have no power.
No tenemos fuego, no tenemos poder.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Shout with me, power.
Power.
Shout with me, power.
Power.
Tell somebody you need some power.
Dile a alguien, tú necesitas poder.
I need some power.
Necesito poder.
I need some now. In an instant.
En un instante.
And suddenly,
y de repente,
turn to Luke chapter 9, verse 1.
Vete a Lucas capítulo 9.
Before the apostles could be sent out to do anything, the Lord equipped them first. We're always so impressed by numbers.
Siempre estamos impresionados por los números.
We're always talking about who's got the biggest church.
Siempre estamos impresionados por quién tiene la
iglesia más grande. They've got 30,000 over there.
Oh, tengo 30,000.
They've got 40,000 over there.
Tienen 40,000.
It doesn't make a difference if you have 100,000.
Y no importa si tienes 100,000.
If nobody's got bullets.
Si nadie tiene balas.
You know what? I feel so good. Man, you know, I feel so good.
It's the fire.
You know, 2 months ago, a month and a half ago, I was having back problems.
Un mes atrás estaba teniendo problemas con mi espalda.
It was hurting all in my back.
Me dolía toda la espalda.
And I was preaching and twitching.
Y estaba predicando y
I'd go to this side, then go to the other side, just so it wouldn't hurt. But you know what? The power of God fell on me.
Pero tú sabes que el poder de Dios cayó sobre mí.
The power of God has fallen on me.
Cayó sobre mí.
And instantly.
Instantáneamente.
And suddenly.
Y de repente.
And right now.
Y ahora mismo.
The Lord healed my back.
Dios sanó mi espalda.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
was right in the middle of a fire service.
Era en medio de un servicio de fuego. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I feel that power in here now.
Hallelujah.
The same power that healed my back.
El mismo poder que sanó mi espalda.
I feel it right now.
Que lo siento ahora.
Have you heard me talk about my back? Have you heard me talk about it lately? Hallelujah. Can I move somebody just to show? Can I pick somebody up? I want the biggest person in here. Let me pick them up. Bench press them over my head or something. I heard you say he lost his mind. He finally lost it. Loco. Muy
crazy.
Loco. Muy loco. Glory to God.
Very crazy.
Very crazy. Hallelujah. You have got to deal with the devil.
Tú tienes que bregar con el enemigo.
We're trying to live this Christian life and allow the devil to do what he wants to do.
Queremos vivir esta vida cristiana y dejar que el enemigo haga lo que él quiera.
In Luke chapter 9, verse 1.
En Lucas capítulo 9.
He said, then he called his 12 disciples together and gave them power and authority over all demons and to cure diseases.
Y habiendo reunido a sus 12 discípulos, les dio poder y autoridad sobre todos los demonios para sanar enfermedades y los envió a predicar en el al reino de Dios.
He sent them to preach the kingdom of God and to heal the sick.
Los envió a predicar el reino de Dios y a sanar los enfermos.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
This is why Timothy talks about that he will give us power.
Aquí nos dice Timoteo que nos dará poder.
Power,
poder,
love,
amor,
and a sound mind.
Y dominio propio.
The power has to come before the love.
Pero poder tiene que venir antes del amor.
Because if the devil has your mind,
porque si el diablo tiene tu mente,
and he has your thoughts,
y tiene tus pensamientos,
even when you try to love somebody,
y aunque quieras amar a alguien,
it's a perverted love.
Es un amor perverso.
Hallelujah. Marriages are failing.
Los matrimonios se están destruyendo.
Because the devil hasn't been dealt with.
Porque no ha bregado con el enemigo.
And why hasn't the devil been messed with?
¿Y por qué no hemos bregado con el enemigo?
Because there's no power.
Porque no hay poder.
We're timid.
Estamos tímidos.
We're begging the devil to leave us alone.
Estamos pidiéndole al enemigo que nos deje tranquilos.
Stop, quit.
Por favor, déjame tranquilo.
Why don't you leave me alone?